as a team are feeling very confident about where we stand in terms of the balance that the side has and the kind of cricket that we've been playing. Of course, we haven't played in you know, conditions apart from the Champions Trophy where we also did really well. We haven't really played in conditions consistently outside of India. Sri Lanka was, you know, very similar to our conditions, but it is an away tour. But, you know, we're talking about a whole different prospect here, which we understand as a team, and we're looking forward to it. You know, every tour is a chance. You can't, if you look at the teams that have gone to South Africa in the past, I mean, you're talking about some of the biggest names in Indian cricket. So it's not like that was not a chance. You need to play really good cricket for a long period of time to win series abroad, and that's something that we are pretty excited about. We want to go out there, express ourselves. The most important thing is that we're enjoying each other's company, and that's exactly what we're looking to do.
I think, like Virat said, they're all looking forward to it, all the boys. You know, it's going to be a challenge. We all know, you know, how tough a tour South Africa is, but that's the beauty about their profession, you know. Wanting challenges and embracing it. And that's what we're looking for. And we toured Australia, by the way, 3 years ago, and we did a pretty good job. You know, we've done well in England. Sri Lanka, I thought in 2015, had some great tracks, especially the last two test matches, you know, where the balls seamed and swung. And so the preparation has been good. And these boys have been on the road together for the last 4 or 5 years. You know, the same team, pretty much. The nucleus has been the same. So that should help a long way.
Not difficult at all. You know, I was away for something which is much more important. I think, you know, that is a period that will always remain very special for the both of us. And, you know, switching back to cricket is not difficult at all because it's in my blood like it is for every other team member and the team management as well. So, you know, getting back to the professional front is not difficult at all. It's not that, you know, I haven't done anything in the past 3 weeks. Obviously, I've been training to get back to playing in South Africa. So, you know, somewhere in your head, you're always thinking about you have something very important coming up. So, subconsciously, you're always looking forward to it. So, mentally, I'm very well prepared.
The fact, like I mentioned, they've been together for the last 4 or 5 years. You know, that experience will stand them in good stead. That's for sure. You know, the conditions will be testing. But like I've said before, this 1.5 years will define this Indian cricket team. And the whole team is aware of that. With tours of South Africa, Australia and England, you know, coming up in the next year and a half, all I can say is this will be a better cricket team after those 18 months.
Well, look, I mean, if you're playing international, if you can, you know, sit here and tell me that home games do not matter or international games do not matter, then I would be able to answer that question. For us, playing cricket for the country is, you know, the most prestigious thing, and it's an honor for us to be able to do that. And, you know, we know what we want to do as a team. When you do things in conditions that are more challenging, that gives you more job satisfaction, that's for sure. But you win any game of cricket, anywhere you play well, that gives you satisfaction as well. So, you know, we have gotten rid of all the mental pressures of touring abroad and, you know, wanting to prove to people. We are not wanting to prove anything to anyone. Our duty is to go out there, give our 100% effort for the country and get the results that we want to. Sometimes we'll get it, sometimes we won't. It happens at home, it'll happen away as well. So we need to be realistic with what we are doing. That's the only way we'll be able to stay in the present and execute the things we want to. So we are just going out there to play cricket. It does not matter whether we are in South Africa, England, Australia or India. Haan, main un logon se abhi milne wala hoon iske baad. Rahul bhai ne mere se baat kari thi ki main unse kuch der baat karun jaane se pehle. To mujhe bhi excitement hai Prithvi ke bare mein. Humne bahut suna hai, Ravi bhai ne bhi kafi bataya uske bare mein aur usne bahut achhi performances kari hai, especially first class cricket mein. जो कि एक नॉर्मल चीज़ नहीं है, बहुत ही रेयरली देखने को मिलता है. और जो लड़के उसके पहले खेले अंडर 19 में, उनके आगे उसको कैप्टन बनाया गया है, तो उसके अंदर स्पेशल एबिलिटी है जो हमने देखा है. और मैं ये बोलूँगा कि जैसे मैंने पहले बोला कि जो अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रहा है इस स्टेज पर, अगर आपको मीडिया कवरेज, यू नो, लाइव टेलीकास्ट, लाइव ब्रॉडकास्ट हो रहा है, तो आई थिंक उसको एक अपॉर्चुनिटी की तरह लेना चाहिए और उस अपॉर्चुनिटी को रिस्पेक्ट करना चाहिए. क्योंकि बहुत कम मौके मिलते हैं. जैसे हमारे इंस्टेंस में हुआ कि हम लाइव खेलते हुए देखा लोगों ने, तो उनको लगा अच्छा ये प्लेयर्स हैं. तो आई थिंक वो बहुत एक बहुत बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी होती है, उसको समझना ज़रूरी है और एट द सेम टाइम उसको ज़्यादा प्रेशर ना लेके अपने आप को इंजॉय करना और भी ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है।
आई थिंक ही इज़ वेरी एक्साइटिंग, यू नो लाइक यू सीन, यू मेंशन T20 एंड 50 ओवर्स, यू नो ही शोन हाउ गुड ही इज़, इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड एंड एक्नॉलेज्ड बाय हिज अपोनेंट्स। व्हाट ही इज़ ऑल्सो शोन, ही इज़ अ वेरी क्विक लर्नर एंड व्हाट ही इज़ ऑल्सो शोन व्हेन ही प्लेड फॉर गुजरात, यू नो ही गॉट विकेट्स, he's got 5 wickets all, he's taken a 6 wicket haul as well, and he's run through oppositions. So I think his confidence level is high, and it's a good time to get him in.